We're here at Mel Hamilton Ford, looking at the latest Ford GT. It just got delivered here this morning. This is a 2018, 260 mile per hour car. Brand new. There's some older ones here. Here's another one, an earlier model, black one. And then we'll go over here, and there's some even more GTs. There's a black one. The same guy that bought the brand new one owns these two, I'm hearing. And these are more of the race car versions from back in 2006 or so. And then we got this blue one that we're told won Le Mans, and it's the most valuable one here. It's like a $2 million one. So this was a race car here, my goodness. We call it the GT40, because only 40 inches tall is what I've always heard. So there's three in a row here that a gentleman owns, like lives around here, this area. Beautiful cars, man.